starts now.
PG&E looking to test out their public safety power shutoffs today. We'll tell you why you don't have to worry about losing power during this exercise.
And a new law will go into effect next year. We'll tell you how it's changing the standard for deadly use of force.
And coming up, family members helping out in the search for a missing man. What Kern County Search and Rescue has to say about it.
And a good morning once again.